So I just got finishing watching the Cavaliers sweeping the series against Toronto. I'm coming back to see the finish at Talladega. Green white checker.
A caution, this will be the last restart of the race.
I'm kind of psyched. The 18 to Kyle Busch has a different second gear than everybody else, so he's restarting first gear.
He's got hacks.
Jimmy Johnson in the 48 game. Ricky Stenhouse, a nice push. Now he gets one from the one of McMurray, and here comes Johnson.
Here they come.
Move on up front, you.
Here comes Jason Kane.
Kyle Busch is blocking. Well, I think that may cost Kyle Busch. Stenhouse to the lead. Is he gonna clear him? No, he doesn't. He's there, side by side, coming to the white.
He's got some speed for the. He and the 718 are pretty equal.
Fastest car here carries Busch up the race. White flag, trying to end a 101 race winless streak for Carter Jack Roush is Ricky Stenhouse. Look at this, four wide. Everybody wants
oh my goodness.
I just don't see how that's going to work out. Side drafter for McMurray on case.
Now Stenhouse has to block. Look at Jamie McMurray.
Now what Stenhouse do? Can he block? Can he block all of them coming at once?
Five wide.
Work it, dude. Work it.
Last lap.
Oh, contact. McMurray and Kyle Busch.
Stenhouse gets away a little bit. Three wide. Here they come off turn four. This is the finish these fans came and stayed for. Ricky Stenhouse.
He's blocking. He's got it. Oh.
Mississippi. Top to bottom. Kyle Busch to the outside. Gets blocked by Stenhouse.
He's got it.
Stenhouse.
What a run.
Started on the pole. Wins the race. Better than Brian Vickers.
Junior deserves a lot of credit. And the fastest car here finishes first. McMurray second. Kyle Busch, our long shot. Almirola fourth. And Casey Kane fifth. Here's the pass.
Now watch, Stenhouse moves up in front of the 5 of Casey Kane to get this run. He gets right on the rear bumper of the 18, and he's able to get to the left rear to make this pass out. He doesn't complete it right here, but that's what generated it.
Yeah, I think Kyle Busch was conflicted. He didn't know whether to block Stenhouse or Casey Kane. I think he felt like he had a better shot at blocking this. Casey Kane and Stenhouse shot to the lead.
Now this is to the white flag.
That's all you want to do is just
I think when he had that little help from Jimmy Johnson.
That leader, and then it's all about blocking that run from behind to maintain the lead. Another great look at this run by McMurray. He gets a big push from the 41. He side drafts the 5 of Casey Kane. And then
Jeff Wirtz at 41. It's Jimmy Johnson. Botch.
Shoves his nose in there.
My gosh.
How did Jamie get through that?
That's what Jimmy Johnson's thinking.
Oh, goodness.
Incredible move by McMurray.
Right here.
He's had criticism for being aggressive. Boy, the eye of the needle opened up, and he shot right through it.
Whenever there's a time to be aggressive, it's right there in the last lap.
Man, I don't know how he made it to that.
I don't know how any of them made it all the way to the finish.
And then look here. Kyle Busch has a run. He gets a side wrapped off McMurray. Stenhouse up to block, and then takes the short way around down to the bottom and wins it.
Wow, what a finish. Great job there, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Nice job.
For the 24th time, a last lap pass at Talladega for the win. And McMurray second by inches over Kyle Busch. Ricky Stenhouse taking home his first checkered flag in the Cup Series is today's Sunoco fueling victory.
A better way to get your first win at Talladega.
He is the 11th first
time. Like I said before, better than Brian Vickers.
58 starts. But Ricky Stenhouse is going to victory lane. He's the 8th driver to get his first win for Carter Jack Roush.
Now, congratulations to Doug Yates and also to Robert. Know your box, Robert. Big run today, buddy.